Yes. There was some screen prints about this publicly condoning, denying, or grossly trivializing the crimes. Yeah. Defined in Article 6 of the Charter of the International Military Tribunal. Appended to the London Agreement of the 8th of August of 1945. Yeah. Now, this condoning having students in the wrong grades when they have the academic ability to be in a different grade. Yeah. Denying that I have any rights as a father and they don't have any rights as students or athletes. Yes. And then the gross trivialization of the use of fraud, forgery, fraudulent mental health evaluations. Yes. And then saying that I consent to this right now. Now, these pro bono European attorneys that I'm looking for, yes, there could be liability of legal persons. Each member state, Article 5, shall take the necessary measures to ensure that a legal person can be held liable for the conduct referred to in Articles 1 and 2, committed for its benefit by, persons acting either individually or as part of an organ of the legal person who has a legal position, leading position within the legal person based on a power of representation of the legal person, an authority to take decisions on behalf of the legal person, an authority to exercise control within the legal person, yeah. Now, apart from the cases provided for in paragraph 1 of this article, yes, each member state, Denmark, ooch, did you get an email from me? Oh, Sweden, poo, Norway, Germany, France, ooh, Spain, Portugal, Romania, Albania, Kosovo, Italy, all 27 member states right now. Take the necessary measures to ensure that a legal person can be held liable, where the lack of supervision or control by a person referred to in paragraph 1 of this article shall make possible the commission of the conduct referred to in articles 1 and 2 for the benefit of that legal person by a person under its authority. Yeah. Now, there is some liability of a legal person. See, there's this idea, right? I love you because you're so beautiful and your breasts, they look like you've never had a child. Then there's the reality. You've had five children. Yes, you adopted one of them. Yes. And I want to talk to you about you residing with me so that you can mother my sons. Now I realize there's the idea and then there's the reality. It's possible. Yeah. She doesn't want to live with me. That doesn't mean that I don't want custody of my sons, considering they're in the wrong grades. Yes. That I never got a dissolution of marriage, and our United Nations marriage certificate guarantees me certain rights in the United Nations. And then when you pay all those contributions to the United Nations, you, as member states of the European Union, will find that I will sue you as legal persons as well as employees of the various member states of the United.